The reported departure of Tesla's director of battery technology could feel jitters about the company's production challenges. Bloomberg reported the battery expert Kurt Kelty resigned after 11 years at the company. The former long-serving Panasonic employee Kelty was credited with a key role in the setting up of Tesla's Gigafactory in Nevada in partnership with the Japanese company. He also helped secure important supply deals. The reasons behind Kelly's departure were not immediately clear. We can confirm that Kurt Kelty has left the company to explore new opportunities, and we thank him for everything he's done for Tesla, Bloomberg quoted the company as saying Tuesday. At the launch of the Model 3 electric car last week, CEO Elon Musk said, "We're going to go through at least 6 months of manufacturing hell." Tesla is looking to ramp up output of the electric car to 20,000 units by the end of this year. Guidance on production is expected to be the focus of Tesla's earnings report later in the session after the market close. Tesla is expected to report a June quarter loss per share of $1.83 on revenues of $2.51 billion.